Entertainer Roseanne Barr is jumping into the presidential race. The comedian announced her plans to run for the Green Party nomination on Twitter. Where else would you announce something like that? Barr filed paperwork with the Federal Election Commission last month. This according to the LA Times. If elected, Barr says she will institute European-style single-payer health care within the first 100 days of her term and forgive all credit card and mortgage debt.